A heads up for anyone living in Lansing. You may hear the dam warning siren later this week, but don't be alarmed. It's just a test. The Lansing Board of Water and Light will conduct its annual test of the system on Wednesday morning. Two sirens and a recorded message will go off at 9 a.m. They're located along the Grand River near Hazel Street and Lenawee and River Streets.